Something odd is going on off the shores of South Africa. Recently, several deceased great white sharks have turned up along the stretch of the coastline with their livers quite precisely removed from their carcasses. Two of them are also missing their hearts.